Larson, and I'm the Republican candidate for Senate District 12. For those of you that are not familiar with the new boundaries with the reapportionment, it includes the neighborhoods of Waikiki, Alawana, Kaka'ako, Makuli, and part of Makiki. So if you're not sure if you can vote for me or not, come up to me afterward. I have a map, and I will let you know if you can. And I did want to thank the neighborhood board for putting this on, and thank all of you for coming and being interested in what we're doing and what the issues are that are important to us. Campaigning, I've learned a lot. And it's not just a learning experience for the candidates, it's a learning experience for the voters. Because the voters want to know who you are and also how you stand on all the issues. So it's a learning experience for both of us. One question that I get asked all the time, I get asked it everywhere I go. I even got asked it at the dinner table sitting with my husband and my two boys. My one child, who's very outspoken, looked at me and said, "Mommy, why are you running?" So I wanted to tell you why I'm running. I have three important issues. The first one is, as a mother of two children going to Jefferson Elementary, naturally I'm concerned about public education, and there's a lot more we can do there. As a business owner, my husband and I started a hospitality services company in Waikiki, and we see how taxes and regulations really burden small businesses, and we can do a lot better there. The third issue is something that I think we all really care about, and that's how to make Hawaii more affordable. You know, and I'm glad Carol brought up the fact about urban living, because my family lives in a one, the four of us live in a one-bedroom condo, so I know how that is. So thank you.
Okay, question.